Hello again. I'd like just to share a story with you. It comes from a book of sermons entitled The Living Faith by Lloyd C. Douglas. In it, he tells the story of Thomas Hearn, who in his journey to the mouth of the Coppermine River wrote that a few days after they had departed on their expedition, a party of Indians stole most of their supplies. His comment on the apparent misfortune was this. He wrote, "The weight of our baggage being so much lightened, our next day's journey was more swift and pleasant." What a way to look at loss. Sometimes during this coronavirus time, we focus on the things that we've lost, and there have been a lot of things, and I think it's been hard. But to realize that maybe in God's great plan, some of these things are just extra baggage that once they're gone will make the journey more pleasant and light. And so maybe that's what God is teaching us. You know, His ways are higher than our ways, and I really don't know. But He is a God that we can trust. Proverbs 3, 5, and 6, "Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He will direct your paths." I pray for that direction during these days, and I pray that for each of us that we would sense the wonderful presence of the Lord and be able to walk in that presence and experience the blessings He gives. And maybe during these days simply to travel light, to realize that all of the baggage of life maybe has kept us from just the joy of His presence with us. So that's my prayer for us today. Let me pray. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for your presence with us, and that as we acknowledge you, that you will direct our paths, even though we don't know the way ahead of us. So help us to travel light, to experience the joy of your presence, and simply to realize that during these days, you will be faithful as we trust in you. And so we do that today. Help us, I pray, in Jesus' name. Amen. Hope you have a great day, a great weekend. I look forward to seeing you and someday ministering and sharing together as we share for God's glory. Blessings today. Thanks. Good day.